You don't die mad. 2010 to 2012. That is still die mad. Okay. You don't see homeless person. We get homework.
Yeah.
This fellowship, but we still need to go outside and minister and do the work of God. I hope you are ready. Good man, let's go. Let's go.
Man of God, thank God, sir. I see you, man of God.
Thank God.
Man of God, I know the fiery man of God for every man of God. My senior brother. Just come for Zimbabwe now, start to
Chris. Jesus!
Zimbabwe Chris? Zimbabwe Chris?
The guy just come back, we don't can go psychiatric. We don't can, no, you will never can, but the guy is break shape.
Guy!
Rock more psychiatric now, enter sick, man of God. I beg, I define a real man of God.
Do you know where he is right now?
Yes, I beg. Look at the real man of God.
Don't you have eyes? You don't know the real man of God? Let's go if you want us to heal that your brother now.
And they see the anointing for you.
You'll be moving.
Master, there, come on, go.
You right now, every spirit of madness, every spirit of madness, right now I say I.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Jesus is love.
Man of God, deliver him. Man of God is a madman.
Hold on, hold on. See, the people of God suffer like violence, but the violence take it by force. Hold my Bible. I will tell you that I am a madman before.
Apostle, we hear of this.
I have a room in psychiatric. See, it is, you think you can give
man
me.
Man of God.
Come on, leave me. I don't bless.
Man of God. Man of God.
Deliver my brother, man of God. Deliver.
See, I will tell
do
you.
Do what me that deliver you.
Child.
Do what me that deliver you. Man of God, didn't do.